there? I need help!
I need help!
You silly fool! Come on!
You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money, and with the train job, well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to what PT as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch
is...
I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You seen the situation on the reservation? Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here? My friend? He's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north. Wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
No. This is over. For all of us.
Bring him to me.
Uh, My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Creo que Arthur no se va a ningún lado.
Wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
¿Los alemanes entonces viven en...? Okay. Okay. Pues vamos a cortar casi que ya. Así que... Chao, chao.